Remain standing, please. This week's Torah portion is pronounced in Hebrew, Pinchas, in English, Phineas. The scripture references are Numbers chapter 25, verse 10 through chapter 29, verse 40. The Haftarah portion is from Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 1 through chapter 2, verse 3. And the Brit Hadashah, the New Covenant portion, is from Mark chapter 11, verse 27 through verse 12. From chapter 12, verse 37. Today's reading will be from Numbers chapter 27, verse 6 and 7. If you'd like to follow along, I will chant in Hebrew, and then Jim Forsee will read in English. Vayomer Adonai el Moshe lemor ken benot zelav chad dorot Naton titen lahem achuzat nachala betoch ahe avihem v'ha'avarta et nachalat avihem lahem.
And the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, the daughters of Zelophehad speak what is right. You shall surely give them a possession of inheritance among their fathers, brothers, and cause the inheritance of their father to pass to them.
Universe, who has given us the Torah of truth.